never saw him.
Uh-oh.
I never met him.
He was. I've met with him, I've talked with him. He's not misleading. He didn't claim to be a leader of the civil rights movement. He said he was deeply touched by it and involved in it.
We saw our friends getting the kicked out of them and getting beaten to hell. So I got involved in a group, some may know, some not, called the Congress on Racial Equality, CORE. And it was a great group. We got involved in trying to desegregate housing owned by the University of Chicago, segregated housing. And we also got involved in efforts to desegregate the school system there, and I got arrested. You know, as far back as I can remember, and Anderson, I can't tell you why, but injustice is something that I have always fought throughout my life.